vlaku smer Čierna nad Tisou. Na nástupište 3, koľaj 3A. Prestupujte do osobného vlaku smer Čierna nad Tisou. Na nástupište 3, koľaj 3A. Žiadam cestujúci, aby urýchlene prestupovali do osobného vlaku smer Čierna nad Tisou. Na nástupište 3, koľaj 3A. Vlak je odíde.
Čo mu nehovorka, potom nás prosím na policajť a jedni hodí.
No, aj budem sa snažiť sa o druhé, na osobu,
Kosice, and I am standing in front of the Kosice City Park. Here, this place is near to Kosice train station. Yeah. And here, you cannot drink. You cannot put fire, you cannot swim, cannot take flowers, cannot camping, and you can walk the dog. Okay, let's go inside the, how is the park. Today, the climate is about -6. Košice is a city in Slovakia. It is in northeast and near to Hungary border. And it is not far from Poprad city. I took train from Poprad city to Košice city. It took about 1 and 15 minutes. It is about 103 kilometers from Poprad. This city is not big, I think. One day you can walk around the city easily in one day. I after walking around the park, I'll go inside the city and I'll show you some places in the city. For example, I think there is a famous church. And this city is history monuments city. There is a playground for kids. A small bridge is there. Nice benches are there. Not much people now are walking in the park. It is nice for walking and relaxing.